County man will spend the rest of his life behind bars after being convicted of rape. Jason Sparks was convicted in September. At trial, it was revealed that he brutally beat, strangled, and forcefully raped a 22-year-old woman. During the trial, the victim's extensive injuries and Sparks' DNA matching swabs collected from the victim helped prove his guilt. He will now serve the maximum sentence of life without parole.